Yeah, I think the most important thing what we developed is our new MUS 600B machine. It's a very compact vertical machining center. It has a 5-axis capability, means 3+2. So the rotary axes are for positioning. The important part is that this machine is capable to hand over the part from one machine to the next machine. To feed the machines, we use robots from ABB in this case. So we have one on the feed-in side and one on the side where we take out the parts. These robots have a vision system. So you load the parts to the pallet. The vision system will detect the orientation of the part. It will also see if the part is upside down or something like that. By this, we can easily load the machines with the help of these robots. They're self-loading. That means they're picking up the part from a belt or from some preparation station. So this kind of automation could also be done on this machine. You just have a stocker and a station where you separate the parts, one from each other, and the machine will come, pick the part, do the first operation, hand it over to the next machine, do the second operation, and then drop it to some belt or whatever you need to take the part out again. The machines are very compact, you can put them aside, so you can even add a third one. Here we have only two, and the part is handled and passed over from one machine to the next machine without any intermediate automation. So basically you can build an endless line.